One of the things Kobe is most known for is how similar his game was to Michael Jordan's, but many don't know how far it goes. Because when the basketball gods churned him out of the assembly line, he was about a 95% carbon copy of MJ once he was finished. But that extra 5% had to go somewhere, and for years he was missing from action. But I can happily say that we found and are proud to introduce Micro Jordan.